I'm going to show you the difference between rhythm circumference. Here's one right here. Now, if you do that in a consistent basis, one note after the other, the shift of pattern and feel of the rhythm will change, like this. Instead of like this. When we have that rest right there, we can tell it's the same pattern that gives it its distinction. But as soon as we finish this pinky note right here, we automatically go straight into it again. That one was a little hard to tell, but let's see if we can do it again. And then gradually speed it up. We didn't get that same pattern like last time, though. Let's see if we can find it again. Wow, this is weird. Sometimes it's a matter of refining it again. Well, we got 3 minutes, so let's see if we can find it. If I do it like that, it's a little different. It's the same thing. So it is one single pattern if you do it like that, but for some reason when we first started out, it's different. So we have to review the vid. That's why we got it on record, so we can figure these things out.